Good morning, student. Today we will do the exercise number 13.4. But this is the second part of this exercise 13.4. Okay. First part we have done. Now, today we will do the second part of the 13.4 exercise. Here is the word problem number 5. Abhay goes to play at 4:25 p.m. and comes back after 1 hour and 15 minutes. When does he came back? Okay. Now in solution you can write Abhay goes to play at 4:25 p.m. We will convert it into hours. That is 12 hour. After adding 12 hours with 4, we have 1625 hours. 1625 hours. Abhay goes to play at 1625 hours. Now he comes back after 1 hour 15 minutes. 1 hour 15 minutes. Therefore, the time in hours he comes back equal to 1625 hours plus 115 hours. 115 hours. Because Abhay comes back after 1 hour 15 minutes. And after adding, we have 1740 hours. 1740 hours means we have to now convert into PM time. So 17 minus 12, 40 PM. That means 5:40 PM. 17 minus 12 equal to 5. That means Abhay comes back at 5:40 PM. Okay. Now in 6, Swati went to see a match at 15:15 hours and returned home at 17:10 hours. How long did she stay out? Swati ne gaya tha match dekhne at 15:15 hours and returned home at 17:10 hours. Now question is, how long did she stay out? Solution: Swati returned home at 17:10 hours and she went to see the match at 15:15 hours. Therefore, Swati stayed out equal to, after subtracting 15:15 hours from 17 hours 10 minutes. Here is the borrow subtraction. We have cut the 17 hours. That means, and write 16 hours. That means 1 hour is taken from this hours. And 60, 1 hour means 60. So 60 plus 10 means 70 minutes. Okay. Now, when we subtract 15:15 hours from this, we have 155 hour. That means 1 hour Swati stayed 1 hour 55 minutes. Last 2 days it is minute and rest of the days it is hour. Therefore, we can write 1 hour 55 minutes time Swati stayed out of home. Now in 7 it is given, a plane leaves Delhi at 12:00 hours and reaches Chandigarh at 13:10 hours. If it starts again from Chandigarh at 13:40 hours and reaches Jammu at 15:25 hours. Find the duration of flight from number A, Delhi to Chandigarh. Matlab Delhi to Chandigarh jane ke liye kitna flight time liya. The first we will do the A number, Delhi to Chandigarh. Plane starts from Delhi at 12:00 hours as per the statement and reaches Chandigarh at 13:10 hours. So we can calculate the time duration of flight during the journey from Delhi to Chandigarh is 13:10 hours minus 12 hours, and this is equal to 0110 hours. That means 1 hour 10 minutes is the duration of time. That means duration of journey equal to 1 hour 10 minutes from Delhi to Chandigarh. Now second calculation is to be done when the flight moves from Chandigarh to Jammu. Chandigarh se Jammu, the plane starts at Chandigarh 13:40 hours. The plane starts for Jammu from Chandigarh 13:40 hours and it reaches at Jammu at 15:25 hours. Okay, again I repeat, The plane starts at Chandigarh equal to 1340 hours as per the statement, and this plane reaches at Jammu at 1525 hours. So the time duration of the flight, this is to be subtracted from the time of finishing time. That means finishing time is 1525 hours. That means 1525 hours, the plane reaches at Jammu. And it starts from Chandigarh at 1340 hours. After subtraction, we have 10145 hours. This means 1 hour 45 minutes. That means 1 hour 45 minutes was taken by the plane to go from Chandigarh to Jammu. Now in 8, a train leaves Delhi on Monday at 1850 hours and reaches Mumbai at 1140 hours on Tuesday. How long is the journey? A train Delhi on Monday, the train leaves Delhi at 1850 hours and reaches Mumbai at 1140 hours on Tuesday, that is on next day. How long is the journey? Solution can be written as follows. 1850 hours equal to, you can write 6:50 p.m. if we convert it in p.m. time. So 6:50 p.m. is the time of leaving the train from Delhi. The time from 6:50 p.m. to next day 6:50 p.m. is equal to 12 hours, and 6:50 a.m. to 11:40 a.m. the time is 0450 hours. Okay. So the total time taken by the train to move from Delhi to Mumbai is 12 hours plus 4 hours 50 minutes and ultimately 16 hours 50 minutes. That means train took time 16 hours 50 minutes to reach Mumbai from Delhi. In 9, it is given that a movie starts at 6:20 p.m. and lasts for 2 hours 50 minutes. At what time does it end? That means a movie starts to at 6:20 p.m. and continue for 2 hours 50 minutes. Okay. At what question is at what time does it end? Solution, you can write the movie starts at 6:20 p.m. That means if we convert it into hours time, it will be 1820 hours. And the movie lasts for 2 hours 50 minutes. 2 hours 50 minutes. So if we add, we have the result 2070 hours. Now 2070 hours, 2070, that means 20 hours 70 minutes. 70 minutes stay. 60 minutes, if we take 60 minutes out, and 60 minutes means 1 hour. We have to add 1 hour with the 20 and it will be 21 hours and 10 minutes. Okay, 21, 10 hours. That means 21 minus 12. Again, we will convert it into PM time. So 21 minus 12. 10 hours, that is 9:10 p.m. That means the movie finished or movie ends at 9:10 p.m. The movie starts at 6:20 p.m. and ends 9:10 p.m. Okay, student, now you will write all the solved sum in your classwork copy. This is your homework. Thank you, student.